Today is the 7th day of strike in Tata Institute of Social Sciences, Hyderabad, and tomorrow we are going to start an indefinite hunger strike. Radhika Vemula, mother of Rohith Vemula and Raja Vemula, will be sitting with us in the hunger strike. Radhika Vemula will be having a one-day hunger strike. We have sent several mails to the Mumbai administration demanding Shalini Bharat to address the students as well as solve all the issues of TISS Hyderabad, but none of the mails have been replied yet. We had a meeting with the Hyderabad administration on 13th December and it turned out to be a complete failure. They have washed their hands from all the responsibilities by saying that they won't be able to do anything in these issues. Rather, it's the Mumbai administration who has to solve some of the issues that we have demanded in the Charter of Demands.